good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Slim Shady, baby. You can tell it's the end of the road, right? I'm smiling, I'm happy. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Shawn Fletcher, Shawn Rhoden. This is our final workout here at the Mecca of bodybuilding, Venice, Gold's Gym in California. Today, I'm going to finish off with some hamstring. As you guys know, day one we did some quads. So this is the end to a great week and a great workout. It's been a pleasure with Mocvideo from the group. What the?
I was so damn busy this morning, this afternoon, I left the house in my goddamn house slippers. I pull up to the gym and I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. I left my damn house slippers on and forgot my sneakers at home.
Come sit here.
I have a brand new client I gotta train next. Never met the guy and I got my damn house slippers on.
He shows up like this. Can you imagine that look? He's gonna be like, what
the? I don't know, is it better without the socks? I don't know. What looks better? Without the socks? Alright, I'll take them off.
Without the socks.
So busy making your damn food, you know? You eat so much.
Now he's going to blame it on
the battle of making your meals.
He's going to blame it on my meals. Where did you dress like that? Well, anyway, it's been a great experience being out here. You know, you get to see all kinds of factors. Brad Rowe from Profit Food. This beautiful young lady over here. Miss Chris Morrell, IBB Pro. Yeah, this is right here.
She's taking pictures, making fun of me. Sending them to my girlfriend.
You put it
in
Twitter and in Facebook.
Yes. I already Instagrammed it. It's all right. I'll be the first to put myself on the bus.
It's been awesome being out here. We have a packed video for Bruce. He knows when a J Cutler shirt. Anyway, we're going to be doing some hamstring. And Bruce, your Team Flexatron shirt, tank top, and hat will be in the mail. Let's get crack-a-lacking. Some one leg. I can't even think straight. Christos messed my head up.
Yeah,
good. Yeah, it's right on the west side of Portland.
Just got off the plane. Literally.
From Australia.
Yeah. I don't know anybody. It's just like. What's happening?
Keep the camera, sir.
I like that, man. That's impressive, man.
Everything good?
How long are you here for?
I'm here until long.
Okay.
I'll be here for a couple of days. I've got
to try and draw. Theatrical?
My dogs is getting ready for so they're on the back out in July. So. Hopefully they're not trained for
work.
Yeah.
Get it right. You had a great season. You have another one?
You gotta keep everything all hidden and shit. You know every fan is gonna be going, I watched the entire DVD, I didn't get to see any muscle, no flexing, no posing, no tank tops.
I'll have to save that for the next one.
said my legs was tiny.
Who said that?
This guy on Facebook. Had
some more size to me.
I've said enough, so I'm just gonna say it's been a great week, and just a small taste of what my off-season workout is. It's a little bit different from what I'm used to, but it's all valuable information to me as well as to you guys. I had to leave my ego at the door. Thank God I didn't have one. Been a very humbling experience being out here training. It's not so much as, hey, I'm in the gym, I'm squatting 500 pounds and deadlifting 1,000 pounds and benching 4 or 5 reps. You know, it's just something different. You know, training with Charles, everything is about angle and focusing on the muscle group that we're working on. So, and I had a blast this whole week, and you know, I was glad to have, you know, everything taped so I could go back to as well and, you know, looked over what I'm doing and what I've been doing, and as well as for you guys to get a taste of what, you know, as an IFBB pro, what we go through on a daily basis with training and so forth. Hopefully you guys find this information very valuable. I know I've been asked 1,001 times, hey, when is your DVD coming out? This is it. We haven't got a name for it yet, but this is it. It's been great. It's been fun. You guys don't have to leave if you can't stay here. Peace.
Yes, sir.